Convicted killer serving time in Indiana, who was then set free in Chicago by mistake, is back in custody this morning. Steven Robbins was apprehended late last night without incident. He just walked out of Chicago's Cook County Jail on Wednesday after a local charge against him was dismissed. Officials at the jail didn't know or didn't have the paperwork showing that he's currently serving time in Indiana for murder. He'd been sent to Chicago to face the charge that was eventually dropped there.